imagine being afraid of your home, leaving in search of a better opportunity, but without the guarantee that you'll ever see your family or your friends again, or even that you'll survive the journey to where you're going. This is the reality of immigrants. And this is only the first leg of the race.
You see it on the news. But what if you could put a face next to statistics? What if you could connect? Would that make a difference?
Immigration to me means loss. It means sacrifice. It means unity.
The audience should feel challenged. I want them to feel like they need to do something. I wanna know.